Infinity Ahzee, a sign of dignity, taking action to develop the students. Kids World.
Hi guys, good evening. Nice to meet you. This is Tori, a student of Oyster Academy and Sherpur Golf Girls High School. My father's name is Little Shaha and he is a businessman. My mother's name is Shuma Shaha and she is a homemaker. I live at Idanaranpur in Sherpur district. I have one brother. My hobby is gardening. I wanna be a doctor in future. My parents love me too much. Please pray for me and that's all. Bye!
Hi guys, good evening. Nice to meet you. I'm Oishi, a student. I read in class 6. My school's name is Sherpur Golf Girls High School. My father's name is Bharanath Shah and he is a businessman. My mother's name is Dipu Shah and she is a homemaker. My favorite hobby is gardening. I wanna be a doctor in future. Please pray for me and that's all. Bye.
Hello guys, good evening. Nice to meet you. I'm Raisa, a student. I am 11 years old. I read in class 6. My school's name is Sherpur Golf Girls High School. My father's name is Rabiul Islam Khan and he is a businessman. My mother's name is Soraya Zaman and she is a homemaker. My favorite hobby is gardening. My parents love me too much. Please pray for me and that's all. Bye.
Hello everybody. Good evening. Nice to meet you. This is Jessia, a student. I read in class 8 in Sherpur Golf Girls High School. My father's name is Ilyas Kanchan and he is a teacher. My mother's name is Salma Begum and she is a homemaker. I have one brother and two sisters. My favorite hobby is gardening. I want to be a doctor in future. Please pray for me and that's all. Bye.
Hello everyone, good evening. Nice to meet you. This is Mishkas, a student. I read in class 3. My school's name is Sherpur Golf Girls High School. I live at Bajit Khila in Sherpur district. My father's name is Roman and he is a businessman. My mother's name is Nahar and she is a teacher. I have one sister. My favorite hobby is gardening. My parents love me too much. I want to be a doctor in future. Please pray for me. And that's all. Bye.